just over 2.5 years ago, my husband passed away. He did woodworking as a hobby, so I had all these tools. I went out and looked for a program that would start me from the basics so that I could fully utilize them and not just kind of let them sit in the garage. I'm a fairly artistic person. I like to do a lot of things with my hands. And the construction technology program here at CPTC has a focus on green and sustainable building. And this program dovetailed really nicely with my passion and interest for sustainability.
Construction technology covers all of the construction field. We do everything from the foundation to the roof, everything in between. My hope for the students that are coming through the class is that they will find the career that they want and they'll enjoy it. They all have a creative mind. These are the people that want to know how this came to be, how do you put this together, and what makes it work. And then the sense of accomplishment of when you get done, you can stand back and say, I built that.
I would say that the program has been pretty therapeutic for me because it was all stuff that my husband took care of, like fixing the house, doing little things like that, and I wanted to be self-sufficient. You know, when something like that happens in your life, you need to take some control, and that was a way for me to take control.
Construction overall, when you're building something, gives you that sense of pride and ownership. Whether it's a hospital, apartment complex, or a house, even a kitchen table. You know, this work is going to represent them. That is their handshake, their signature when they get out there. Everybody has seen carpentry work. Everywhere you go, buildings, houses, carpenters built all this. It's an ancient art that's still practiced today.
Being in the program has given me the internal tool set, if you will, to take care of things myself. When I used to look at the tools in my garage, they were a little bit of a burden. When I look at them now, it's more hopeful. I see what I can do with them. My mind just explodes with all the things I could make. I definitely feel like the program has empowered me